he had a great, great trust in Carmen Dillon, who was doing the was responsible for the historical correctness of everything from costumes to sets to props. And he, I'm not sure why he was so certain, but he was dead right of having chosen her. And she did that picture, and she did Sword and the Rose too. And his reliance was 100%. I had never experienced sketch artists and sketching a whole picture out. Now, that picture was sketched out by and approved by him,